Hi everyone, this is Shay, yours truly from Just Charlene. So we have two ketogenic questions this morning, and they are, one, what is keto? Ketogenic. And two, how do I get started? Okay, so the first question, let's just clear it up. Ketogenic diet is really a therapeutic diet that have been used for centuries, pretty much a very long time ago. And now the purpose of why we or persons like myself is now using the ketogenic diet, because it's moving towards fitness and weight loss. And so the ketogenic diet simply is a diet that is considered a low-carb diet, a high-fat diet with moderate protein. And the idea behind the ketogenic diet is to get the body's to switch its source of where it gets its energy production from the stored glucose to the fat storage. And of course, once the body has switched its source of where it gets its energy from, the fat that is stored, this is how the body actually starts to release that additional weight from the stored body fat. How do you get started? Two of the biggest, I think, drawbacks from keto diet when you're getting started for beginners is simply this. Persons feel like they maybe need to do all of the keto 101s. You know, you're counting the macros, you are weighing the protein, and you are doing it very, very specifically. So my advice to you as a newbie, a keto beginner, is simply to get started by reducing your carb intake. And how do you reduce your carb intake is you eliminate all of the added sugar and all of the added condiments and sauces, because there are a lot of things that has sugar in it, and sometimes we don't even think of what has sugar in it unless we read the labels and we are checking it out. So two things, the biggest thing, this is how you get started. You start to read labels and make sure that you're not consuming any extra sugar. Get rid of it, get rid of it, get rid of it. Think of getting your sugar from your vegetables, those complex vegetables. And I have a chart on my website. I'll put my website below so you can go onto this chart and look at the approved keto carb vegetables for keto for beginners. Then secondly is you want to make sure that you're increasing your fat. I also have another video, the link is right there, talking about getting the right balance of ratio of your omega-3s and omega-6, those medium chain and short as well as long chain triglycerides, the oils, for getting sufficient good oils while you are doing keto. So you want to make sure that you are reducing your carbs and you are getting a good balance of your good healthy oils. Remember, the ketogenic diet is a high fat diet, medium protein and minimum carb. So in getting started, that's one of the things that you have to consider: 75% fat, 20% protein, and 5% carb. So my website is there. You want to check out my website, and it just talks about keto beginners 101 and how to get started and how to get started very easily. What I can tell you is the ketogenic diet is very effective when we think about weight loss from a holistic perspective and journey. Is you want to look at those diets, because there are a lot out there, those diets that actually help you to reduce the hormones insulin, and that's how you are effective on the ketogenic diet. So if this video has helped you, if you know anyone that may be on the keto or thinking about going on a keto diet, you want to share the link and help them with this information. And if it's helped you, give me a like and hit that little bell. It's a notification button so you can get any future videos on me, Shay, helping you to eat emotionally well.